From Manila to Delhi, campaigners joined 1 Billion Rising, the international movement demanding an end to violence against women. In London, hundreds of people danced and chanted around the city, including Parliament Square and the government district.
It's very important to me, firstly because I'm a woman myself and because I want to show support to all the victims of violence against women.
British politicians from different parties showed a united front, vowing to put sexual education at the top of their agenda.
We can prevent violence against women, not just deal with the perpetrators, but actually make the next generation of women safe.
Celebrities from the world of film, television and stage also came out to support the cause, from comedian Ruby Wax to Hollywood actress Thandi Newton.
Raise your arm! Raise your 1 billion! One! Rising! Rising! Everybody! Rising!
In Barcelona, campaigners of all ages danced at Plaza de la Catedral, from ballet to Indian folk dance and even Spanish dance sevillana. In the middle of the Spanish economic crisis, women have become the face of unemployment. And for those with a job, 15% will suffer sexual harassment.
One of the problems of the crisis is that the women wait more for the nuns because there are a problem of economical problems, so maybe they lost their work or in the house they don't have money enough to split the family or to leave the family. So that is a thing that is the people who work with the battered women are saying, that the problem is that the women now wait much more longer to go to ask for help.
1 billion women are in danger of physical and sexual abuse. That's according to the United Nations. 1 billion Rising aims to put an end to it by changing people's mindset about women, sex and violence, demanding better education, equal legislation, and a positive use of the media. With Daniel Tuano, Patrick Camara Ropeta, ABS-CBN News.